That's the engine, and I'm trying to get that tip to light, but the light might just be a little too much for me. We got the wheels lit, we got that engine lit. Now we'll light that pit on fire there. It's called a three-dimensional fire that comes off, and they gotta fight that fire. Again, once start at closest to that fuselage and start knocking away, keeping the flames away from the fuselage. As you can see, you can get real close to that.
Ready, Pete?
What's that coming out of? Water?
Go ahead, Joe. Yeah, you gotta put water.